Hello guys, this is Victor from IceMark. Today I'm going to introduce you is HaloMax V3 DNA 40. Let me show you. Yes. Yeah, here is DNA 40 box. Let me see. Here's DNA 40 certificate. Yeah, it's a paper. Here's a screwdriver. Here is a USB 9 to charge the DNA 40. So let's see the body. Let's take a look. This is a file button, this is the up button, this is the down button. Here is a screen. Yeah, here's your 15 connector. This is the back of the body. Two screw in it, two screw. So, and it's, when we open it, we can see their DNA 40 chip and the battery in it. One piece of 1A658 battery. Yeah. It's they're normal. Let me see. So we press 5 times, it's open. It's already open. Yeah, we can see the wattage showing here. The wattage can be ranged from 1 watts to 40 watts. This is down key. It changes very fast. Now it's 1 watt. If we press the down button once more, it will turn to 40 watts. So the wattage can be ranged from 1 watt to 40 watts. Let me show. 40 watts. And there is the most important advantage of DNA40 that it has temperature control. Temperature control means that you want to protect their DNA40 chip, so you set a temperature. If the temperature of the atomizer reach that high, for example, reaches 500 Fahrenheit or 600 Fahrenheit, this machine will stop firing, because if it's higher, the temperature goes higher than the temperature you set, you will stop firing, so you will protect this box mode. Yeah. So let me show. And here is some simple operation, like when it's in the normal mode, you press these two buttons simultaneously. Yeah, it's in the knocked mode, and now it showed the power knocked. So you press the up button, down button, the power cannot be changed. Yeah, it stay in 1 watt. So we'll press these two button. But in this model, we'll press the 5 button, we can still vape. Let's press the two button again. It come back to normal mode. So if we press this button, the 5 button for 5 times. Yeah, this mode is also knock mode. But this knocked mode means that you press the fire button, it cannot fire again. And because this total machine, 3 button has knocked totally. Yeah. So now in this knocked mode, when we press these two buttons simultaneously for 3 seconds, that you will come to, yeah. It's normal mode. It's came to normal mode. We'll press 5 times. It's came to. Yeah, it's not more press these two button. Now we can say the temperature. Yeah, the temperature can be set from 200 Fahrenheit. Yeah, now it's 200 Fahrenheit to 600 Fahrenheit. Now it's 600 Fahrenheit. If we press the up key once more, it work into the off situation. Then off, yeah. Off means that there's no protection. That you said no temperature. Then no temperature protection. So you can set, usually we set the temperature to 400 Fahrenheit or 500 Fahrenheit. It's enough. Now it's 430. Let's set the temperature to, for example, to this, to 490, and press the file button to confirm. Yeah, it has set. Let's press 5 times to come back to the normal mode. Yeah, it's normal mode. Okay, let's put atomizer. Yeah, this is a little boy box, little boy atomizer. Let's put in it. Let's try. It's almost 40 watts. Huge vapor. This tree hammer liquid. Okay, this vape. Let's set the air floor. Okay, enough air floor. Huge vapor. Yeah. It's 40 watts, so we can change to 33 watts. Try again. Huge vapor. I have a dry heat just now. So when temperature reached 490 Fahrenheit, we set, so it will start firing to protect this box mode. Yeah, huge vapor. DNA40, very good box mode. We can see. There's also use manual and it's this manual is this is a Halamod V3 version 3. We have DNA 35, DNA 40, and DNA 50. Yeah. DNA 50 have two kinds of box mode. One is DNA50 VW, it's a variable wattage. I also have a DNA50 TC. I don't know what TC means, but It's a new version. Yeah, four choices for you guys. And it have many colors. Yeah, you can see it have black, blue, red, green, and gray. Yeah, it's silver, I think. Silver. Yeah, very, very detailed manual. Yeah. Very good box mode. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Smoking is not dead. Vaping is the change. The change is now. Let's take the change to the future. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Let's add liquid and show you Victor's vape. If you're interested in Victor's video, I have reviewed lots of products in the market. You can refer to other videos or you can subscribe me, my friend. Happy New Year, Happy Spring Festival to all of you guys. We will leave on February 14th for our festival, so any order as soon as possible. Yeah, I recommend to have the order on our inventory. Yeah, I have also have the video of our inventory, like the hottest items in our warehouse. It's the best way for you guys to order now. Yeah, because recently it's a very key point for you guys to make an order. See you next time. I love you guys.